Don't reduce the price of your products just because your audience is asking for cheaper products. Maybe it's high time you start targeting a new audience who values and deserves your amazing products.